We've seen evidence of how poor management decisions led to thousands of pounds being wasted. But Amnesty's 2012 accounts don't mention any of them. They say that the deficit was justified so as to energise the Amnesty brand.
Our branding is enormously important for charities. They're in competition with the biggest noises in the media every day. That unfortunately puts them in an uncomfortable position. Sometimes they can't compete, and so they'll take risks.
The evaluation says that the ball did increase awareness of Amnesty, but it had
little impact on consumer engagement with the charity or an understanding of what the charity does.
The secret policeman's ball of 2012, what do you think went wrong there?